Hey guys, welcome back to ETV. Today we are on the awesome No Omega.
And he's here, sir.
Yes, my dad is here today.
If you guys don't know, some terrible pizza delivery car accident happened, and I would use the pizza cutter to open him up. Because that's what you use.
Okay, bleed at. There's a problem, right? What can't you smash? We can't fix it.
Yeah. You gotta grab the bones.
Grab a piece of the bone in the correct
place. Grab the tongs. He's trying to put his ribs back together with a piece of cutter.
Oh my god.
Tongs, there you go. Now, pick them up and put them where they go. Nice.
Let's go slowly.
Looks like it's on the other side.
It's missing it a lot.
Yeah. That's what your ribs look like. You need more than a pizza gun. I've never delivered pizzas before, so maybe it's in their repertoire training. Not sure. Seems like you'd be an asset to a pizza place if you were doing this.
Asset.
It's good at cutting your job.
This your staple will have to do. Please put a staple neatly down the length of the closing. Okay.
Stapler?
Oh, yeah. This?
Staple them up. Yep.
Okay. Very nice. Phew. Almost there. Now what? Now take the lighter and... That wasn't fun, but you were doing extremely well.
Ah!
Oh!
And you burned him.
Now the last away. Step of the pain away. I forgot we got gave that. Pain away.
Looks like a big old boy wiped off his scalp and wound.
Who are you?
Next.
Oh.
Yes.
My name is Exucius
Blazes.
Can you teach me that how to do teacher to
I couldn't not do it.
Why not?
He's got a bunch of tools in the van and at the pool table over there.
Mission complete. Points 5, time list 52. Patient bleed continued.
Looks like you can do. You got an F. At least still survive.
Hello, Mr. Burglar. Fall through the window trying to rob our clinic. Tommy Graceful's. Let's check. Let's do this.
Yeah, you're dealing with glass. So you pulled it out and stabbed him with it. Put it on the, there you go.
Awesome. Now we have to staple it. All these. Area.
A few extra staples couldn't hurt, right?
So next we do the lighter on the
Yeah, I'll do the lighter.
No. it.
You got it. Now, staple that. Yeah, quick. Cauterize it.
Cauterize it.
And put the boogers on it. You saved them just in time.
Oh, wow, hey. The doctor got himself into a heap of trouble a few years back by starting to eat tips. Then he just disappeared.
Think you found him.
Thank you. Come again.
Alright, that was a good start to this series.
Yeah.
We'll have to pick up on the third guy next.
What is it true he said, no doctor? Let's read this sentence first. No, I mean, I used to. But we may have to
improvise.
Your
two
tool
missions
was
complete. That's a very good start.
So, this is me saying goodbye. I always say look like that when I say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.